Hey guys, welcome back. This is Kojak, and we're gonna go play a game of Money Wars right now. So yeah, let's go jump in there. So we're actually gonna be using the Egg Armor Kit, and yeah, that should give us a pretty good advantage. So I think we could probably rush mid, or we could probably rush someone's island. Yeah, it's about to start, so let's go get ready. There we go. Okay, so it's normal, so. I wonder if there's actually another. Sometimes there's two iron generators, so let's go try to find the other one. There's a gold generator right there. There's my egg. Okay, it doesn't look like anyone's coming at us. Okay, so that's pretty good. So yeah, let's get this. Let's actually upgrade this. That should be pretty good. It's kind of laggy though whenever you upgrade it, so. Yeah, I'm not seeing another iron generator, so. Oh well. We should be good with just one though. Okay, let's grab all this iron and. We should probably get a weapon first, or we might even get some blocks, then we can block off our egg. Okay, so this is 1.9 PvP, so it's slow hitting, so we're just going to work around that. I'm pretty good with it. If I always have food, I can pretty much stay alive forever. So yeah, that should be pretty good. It's really laggy right now because everyone's upgrading the generators. So yeah, let's grab a sword. I might actually grab an axe. Oh, I need one more. Yeah, so let's grab our axe. That should be pretty good. Should give us a pretty good advantage. Put that there. Get a few gobbles. There we go. Wait, oh. Only grab one gobble there. Should get as many as I can. And then we should be pretty good. Grab some blocks, and then we might actually. I might even get a pickaxe too, and then I'm gonna rush mid really quick. Yeah, let's go do that. I don't even think it's. I don't think I should even patch off my egg, because really, if you get, once your egg gets destroyed, you can't respawn, so it kind of sucks, but you can really work around it, and it's not that hard. So yeah, let's just grab a pickaxe, and then we should be going over there to mid. Okay, let's grab that. This would be pretty good. Oh yeah, I should probably grab some food, too. It's probably a good idea. Okay, so food right there. Gonna grab some steak. We can actually. Yeah, let's grab some apples too while we're doing this. There we go. That should be pretty good. We should have enough steak and enough apples just to keep us alive for a while. And then yeah, let's actually go straight to mid. Okay, so hopefully no one shoots us off. I don't think anyone's gonna have a bow or any, I don't know, like eggs or anything like that, so that should be pretty good. Hopefully no one takes out our egg while we're doing this. Doesn't really matter though if they do. So yeah, let's just keep on going. We're almost there, I think. Yeah, no one's going for our island. We're almost there. Probably make the jump right now, actually. Yeah, we probably could. A little bit farther. I'll chug up this gap in case we get jumped by anyone. And let's go down there. Or we should actually chug another. Okay, so there's a guy right there, so we're gonna have to watch out for him. He might actually jump down. But we have an axe and he has a stone sword, so we should have the advantage on him. Or the damage advantage. Yeah, he actually. Okay, he's up there now. I kind of want to go after him and try to get up there too, but I don't know. He might actually go do that. I think he's going to think about jumping down. Okay, yeah, we're going to go up there. Hopefully he doesn't hit us off. Oh, there he is. He's right there. He's literally shifting right there. Oh, I thought I was going to hit him off. That kind of sucks. We could even just build up there. Yeah, let's go try to do that. Okay, he's just heading us down. We should be able to get up there though now. I think we should be able to take him also. Or did he jump down? Okay, that should be good. We should be good now. So we're probably up here alone. Oh god, he's actually. Oh what? He's a hacker. Oh my god, guys, we just caught a hot hacker. Oh my god. And is he a donator too? Wow. That is crazy. I think we're gonna have to try to kill him. Let's try to get a bit geared first, and then we're gonna go try to kill him. That's gonna be our goal by the end. And oh, wait, we killed him? Oh well, I'll take it. That's pretty cool. I guess we killed a hacker. Not really though, so. Oh well. That's pretty cool. That usually doesn't happen, but oh well. So yeah, let's try to grind up these diamonds, try to get as many as we can. Probably gonna try to get around 25 so then we can get our diamond. I don't even know, do we have a diamond gen back at our place? I didn't see one, so hopefully we have one. I don't think our egg's even destroyed yet. I don't think anyone went for it. Yeah, no one's going for it yet, so that's pretty good. We can actually chuck out this gap just to get a few more hearts. And then, yeah, we should actually be pretty good. We're doing pretty good right now. I think we're the only ones in mid. So if we're the only ones in mid, then we should be doing pretty good. Yeah, it looks like it because, oh, I guess there's more diamond gems over there. Okay, yeah, someone's going for our island. Okay, yeah, let's go try to get back there really quick, try to block him off. If he takes our, if he does take our egg, it doesn't really matter, but I'd rather if he didn't. Yeah, we just pushed him back. Okay, so let's go block off our egg because people are actually trying to come at us now. So yeah, this should be pretty good. Don't really need a lot of defense on our egg. Oh, I guess I'm not even gonna be able to defend at all. Oh well. Okay, so anyone coming at us yet? Okay, yeah, one guy's coming at us. Hopefully we can take him. Yeah, that was pretty easy. Yeah, let's try to get some iron gear really quick. Because if we can get some iron gear, then we should be pretty geared up and no one should be able to take us out. Okay, so iron chest plate. Pants. Okay, we're actually doing really good. We might even be able to get a sword. Okay, yeah, I think we have exactly enough to get a sword, which should be great. Okay, yeah, that should be very good. Yeah, let's actually grab a sword. Yeah, we have exactly enough to get a sword, which is very lucky. Okay, there we go. Now we have a diamond sword. I'd rather diamond axe, but it's okay if we have a diamond sword. We should still have a lot of damage on other people. So we could actually go rush other people's islands right now, but let's actually try to stock up on some steak. And maybe we can get a few more blocks and a few more galvas too. So that should be pretty good. It's actually looking pretty good right now. It's looking like we might be able to pull off the win. And that would be pretty cool. So who do we have left? There's only three teams left, so counting my team. So we're actually doing pretty good. I don't even think I even have to fully patch off my egg. I guess I could kind of though, just in case. So let's grab some blocks and then let's actually go do that. I might actually go for dark blue's egg. Cause that'd be pretty good, or we could go for a bow, but I think we're just gonna go for the egg. Yeah, let's just go for the egg. Hopefully no one comes up from behind us. That would suck a lot. Hopefully no one does that. Yeah, I don't think gray might be kind of geared because I haven't seen them yet. I don't think so. We're just gonna have to watch out for them. Yeah, dark blue doesn't even see us coming yet, which is great. Yeah, he doesn't even see us coming. Hopefully he doesn't have obsidian around his egg, because if he does, that's going to kind of suck. Yeah, let's actually go in there. I don't even think he sees us coming. Yeah, there we go. Oh! Okay, I guess he was AFK. Okay, there we go. So who do we have left? I can't see their island. It might be over there, but let's go back to our island really quick, and then we can go to mid from there and then try to see what we should do next. Okay. So it's just me versus one other person, so we should be doing pretty good. Yeah, let's just get to mid really quick, and we should see what to do after that. Okay. Haven't seen their island yet. Should be somewhere around here. Oh, yeah, I think that's it right there. No. I guess he has no armor on. Okay, this might be an easy one. I wonder what we should do. Should we try to punch him to death? I think we're going to try to do that. That'd be so funny. Or we could even, if we got a shield, oh, I guess I should probably go kill him right now. But if we went and got a shield, we could just let him try to like kill us while we're just like taking all the hits. Yeah, let's just get over there and then let's like try to punch him to death or something like that. Hopefully he doesn't have like a sword, because if he has a sword, it's gonna kind of suck. I don't think he's went to mid yet, so he shouldn't have a bow. But yeah. That was actually pretty funny though, seeing that hacker. I actually love seeing whenever people hack, because if you can get the kill on them, it's like, it just makes me feel like they're so bad because they can't even kill you. Yeah. I kind of had a feeling like that kid was hacking because I was shifting and you could still see where I was, so that was pretty weird. Okay. I don't know. Oh, there he is. Ooh. I don't know if I should try to punch him to death. I guess I could try to punch him to death. Yeah, let's actually try to do that. Seem him to come down here. Oh god. Yeah, we actually have to try to kill him. I was gonna try to punch him to death, but... Okay, that was an easy kill. We could actually... Should we just keep on spawn killing him? Nah, we'll just kill him easily. There we go. And then try to... Where did he go? Oh, where did he go? He's somewhere back there. I seen his name tag go back there, so... Oh, he might have went across. Wait, where did he go? I'm so confused. I thought I seen him go back there. Oh, I think he's hiding somewhere. That's gonna suck. If he's just hiding. Yeah, okay. Let's go across here. See if we can't find him. Maybe he almost fell off right there. Yeah, maybe try to run across the islands. If we can see him. Is he on one of the sides? I swear I seen him run back there. Oh, where did he go? Is he in here? I wonder if he's in here. No, he didn't go in there. Did he just keep on running across the islands? I wonder if he did. Because I didn't see him over there. I wonder where he went. Oh, he could be anywhere now. I wonder if there's... Oh, that sucks. Oh well. Okay, come on. Is there something to be able to find them? Compass? Okay, player tracker. Yeah, I think we're actually gonna go get one of those if we can't find them. We should probably follow this island. And then he might be on this one. I really don't even know. Where did he go? Over there? I can't see him over there. No, I guess. Yeah, I don't even know where he went. Oh, that kind of sucks. Oh well, though. Shouldn't take too much longer. We still have our eggs, so even if he does somehow push us off, we should be okay. Okay, so let's go actually go grab that player tracker, and then we should be good from going from there. Because then we know exactly where he is. Okay, so let's go up here, get some diamonds. Yeah, I was actually going to try to punch him to death, but then he actually started doing some damage to me, so I actually had to try to kill him. Okay, so we only need 10 diamonds, so... I can see him. Is that him? Yeah, there he is. Yeah, I don't even know where he... I bet you guys seen him, and then you guys are going to call me an idiot, but... Yeah, let's just get this over with. We might need the player tracker if he tries to run again, but I don't think we will. Okay, so let's actually kill this guy for real now. Okay, so he's going back there. Okay, so he's actually up on a ledge. Should we use a bow to kill him? Yeah. Actually, no. Let's just go kill him. Okay, ready to go. Okay, that was easy. Okay, well, that was pretty good. That was a pretty easy win, too. So, it wasn't that bad. It was kind of sucky how he tried to run away, but oh well. But yeah, I think I'm actually going to go try to do one more game. Maybe, yeah, okay, let's do one more game, because that game, it kind of felt like it was a bit quick, but, yeah, okay, so let's go jump in. Actually, let's unlock another kit. I think I might get this healer kit. Do I have enough points? I have just enough, pretty much. Okay, so, we might actually use that kit this time. So, let's actually jump in. Okay. I barely, rarely ever played on this map, so it might be a bit hard. It's kind of sucky how you can just, like, run to mid right away, so... We might have to do that, and yeah, I think we're actually going to use our egg armor kit, even though we just unlocked our healer kit. I think the egg armor will be a bit better for this, because we do spawn with a bit of armor. So yeah, let's actually just go do that. I don't know where the iron, okay, yeah, the iron's right there. Okay, so it's just about to start. Let's get in there. And there we go. So I think we're going to try to upgrade this iron gen right away. We might actually go try to find if there is another iron gen. I don't think there is, though. Sometimes there is on some islands, but yeah, it's not really looking like it. Okay, yeah, so we only need 10 gold. I don't think we're going to upgrade that, though. But yeah, let's just try to get this. Someone might actually try to rush our island. But I think if we got some... Yeah, okay, I think we're actually just going to go straight for mid. We're going to get by one gap. And then we're gonna buy, okay, yeah, we're gonna buy a stone sword. I mean, maybe even a stone axe. Okay, no, let's only get a stone sword. Let's get a few blocks. I don't think I'm gonna patch up my egg. I don't think I need to. Let's just grab some blocks. And then, yeah, let's actually go right for mid. I think that, was there a ladder? Yeah, okay, yeah, there was a ladder going up. Yeah, so let's go up there. Actually, I guess we didn't even need blocks. Well, I guess to get back up, yeah, we did. Okay, we need to get up here too. Yeah, so let's go right for mid. Hopefully, none of these have a hole in them. It's kind of hard to see if they do. But, yeah. Okay, so let's actually go jump this kid right now. I don't think he sees us coming, so we might be able to get the jump on him. Okay, so we just killed that kid. That was pretty easy. Let's actually go kill this kid, too. Because he actually has some diamonds. And then let's get this kid, too. Okay, so we're just killing everyone right now, which is actually pretty good. Because it denies them from getting any diamonds, so they can't upgrade their diamond gen. And here's another kid. Yeah, let's try to kill this kid. Okay, I don't think we killed that kid, but let's just try to grab a few more diamonds. Maybe about 20 diamonds. Because I did see that we did have a diamond generator. Yeah, okay, that should be enough diamonds. Let's go get back to our island really quick. I guess we can't place right there. Hopefully no one hits us off. That's going to kind of suck if they do. I don't think they will, though. Yeah, let's actually go run right back to our island. I believe this is my island. I believe this is where I came from. If it isn't, though, I guess I could just kill the people and then take their island. Actually, yeah, this is our island. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is probably going to grab some more gapples. Or actually, no, we're going to go upgrade this right away. So I think we're going to... Okay, just like that. It's a level 2. So that should be pretty good. We should be getting some diamonds pretty quick there. Now we're actually going to try to patch off our egg because I think that's a pretty good idea to do. Yeah, let's go do that really quick. And then we're probably going to upgrade our gold gen. Can we upgrade it anymore? No, now we need diamonds. Okay, so let's go get all of our diamonds. Probably get some iron armor, I'm guessing. Yeah, that'd probably be the best thing to get. I gotta be a bit closer. Get a bit of iron armor. There we go, get an iron chest plate, and then we can get some iron pants. That should probably be the best thing to wear. Put this on. I'll actually keep this just in case my armor does break. I don't think it will, though. Just in case. And then at least with these white leathers, or leather helmet and leather boots, at least it kind of looks like we're wearing full iron, so someone might not want to PvP us, but we should be able to tank it if they do try to. Okay, so let's put these in our other slot and then get some food. That should be pretty good. Yeah, we're only going to be able to get 2 steaks, so let's actually go try to buy a bit more steak. We should actually start going for other people's islands. I think that's what we're going to be able to do. Okay, so get one more. Okay, that should be enough. Let's actually go grab our diamonds too. I might want to try to get a diamond sword next. I think that's the best thing to do. We could even wait until our diamond gen can get upgraded again, but it's 25 diamonds, so I don't think I'm going to wait for that. And we might actually go get a bit more, like a few more blocks too, so that should be pretty good. There we go. Yeah, okay. Let's get a few more blocks just in case. Yeah. Okay, blocks, yeah. There we go. No, not those. Okay, blocks. There we go. That should be pretty good. Actually, we need more food. What were we doing? I thought we were getting food, but I guess not. Okay. There you go. That should be enough. It's probably going to give us about 6 more steaks, so... Shouldn't run out throughout the game. There we go. Grab this. And now our diamond gen should be fully filled. Okay, good. Oh, we need one more. Come on. There we go. Now we can get a diamond sword. So we should be pretty good on that. Let's grab this diamond sword. We could even go get all the gold from our gold gen. And there we go. That should be pretty good now. We got a diamond sword, so we should be able to kill people pretty quick. And we might actually try to get a pretty good pickaxe, too. I believe you can get a decent pick with gold. But we're going to have to see. Here we go. Can we? Okay, yeah. So, efficiency one. It's not the best, but I'll have to do. And then, we might try to get a few more diamonds just to get full iron, so it shouldn't take that much longer. We're actually going to go stock up on, gold, just to get a few more golden apples while our diamond gems filling up. Okay, get one more, and then let's go buy some more gapples. That should be good. Then buy a few gapples, and then we're going to go grab all the diamonds. Let's put this in here. That should be good, and then, okay, we have exactly enough. Okay, so we might actually just sit at mid and try to kill some people. Because if we can prevent them from getting diamonds, then they can't get iron armor, and then they can't really kill us. There we go. We could grab a shield too, but I don't really feel like doing that. Let's do that. And then, yeah, let's actually. I might go for the kids' island right beside me. That should be pretty good. And then. Yeah. Okay, how do we go here? Okay, that should be pretty good. We're going for mid right now. But I think we're gonna actually go start destroying some people's eggs because there's still a lot of people in the game. Yeah, we could actually kill that kid right there because I think he has a few diamonds on him. Doesn't kill us. Can we get him? Can we get him? Oh, we just didn't get him. That sucks. Oh well, though. I'm actually gonna go try start taking out some people's eggs because if we want to finish up this game quick, that's what we're gonna have to do. Okay. Yeah, so we're actually gonna go. Yeah, we said that we're gonna go for that island, so yeah, let's actually go do that right now. Yeah, if we can start destroying some people's eggs, then this game should get finished up pretty quick. Check out everything, and then yeah, let's go straight for this guy's island. We probably should have bought a bow also, but I don't think we need to. Oh, this guy's gonna meet us. Yeah, we're gonna have to wait. I think he's following me right now, so we might be able to kill him. See. Yeah, I want to go kill that guy, but he's gonna be defending his island pretty good. We could actually kill that guy too, but I don't even know how much stuff he has. Okay, I don't know what to do right now. I don't know whose island to go for. This guy's just blocking off his island, which kind of sucks. What should we do? What should we do? So that's my island right there. Okay. Let's actually go for this kid's island and then, because there is someone else going for him, which should be pretty good. Yeah, okay. So we're gonna get the jump on this kid. They're pretty much battling it off right now. Oh, can we go down? Oh. Okay, that was not a good idea. I believe. Is his egg actually destroyed? I believe it is. Okay, his egg's actually destroyed. Where did he go? Oh, okay, my egg just got destroyed. So. Hopefully we don't die, but if we do, then that should be okay. Yeah, I don't know where this guy went. I thought I seen him come over here. Okay, let's actually. I hate whenever people try to defend their islands like that. But I guess that's what you usually have to do. Okay, let's actually do this, and then let's start building over there. Hopefully he doesn't build up and hit us off, but yeah, he's trying to build up. Okay, that was pretty easy. So yeah, let's actually go build up there again. And then there's only a few teams left. I think there's only five teams left, if not counting mine. But a whole bunch of people's eggs are getting destroyed right now, and I'm thinking a whole bunch of people are kind of geared. So that's kind of scary, but we should be able to take them. So yeah, let's go actually take out that kid's island that we were gonna go take out, but he was kind of blocking us because I don't believe that he's there anymore. Someone's actually building for my island right now, but my eggs are already destroyed. Hopefully this kid's egg isn't destroyed yet. Actually, I think he patched it all up, so I think we should be able to take it out. And is this the right side? Nope, other side. Yeah, I don't want to fall down there again. Probably down to like half hearts, so. Yeah, let's actually just go grab all this. Should be able to destroy his egg. There we go, his egg's destroyed now. We might actually buy a few more blocks while we're over here. And he does have a diamond gen, but I don't think we're gonna. We might be able to get a. Yeah, I think we might try to get a bow. Because if we can bow someone off, that'd be pretty cool. But I don't know how much a bow is, actually, so we're gonna have to check that out. How much is it? 8 diamonds. Okay. I think we should be able to do that. It shouldn't be too bad. Yeah, let's go do that. Okay, is that kid's island still? Yeah, okay, that kid's still island still has an egg on it, I think, because he's still alive. So let's grab this bow now. We have one extra diamond to spare after this. There we go. Let's grab this. We don't really need a power bow. I wish that we could have got a punch bow. That would have been pretty nice. But yeah, let's grab some arrows. We just need the normal arrows, I think. Should give us 15, so it's not too bad. And then. Yeah, that kid actually has his egg fully obbied. So we might wanna. Wait. Is there two kids on my island? Yeah, okay, we might have to go kill them both. They might be teaming it. It's gonna suck if they are. But I don't think they're. Why can't I build here? Okay, wait. That's because. Wait, what? Okay, I guess I couldn't just build there. Okay, so let's just keep on going. We should be up there soon. But yeah, we're actually doing pretty good. I think we're the most geared right now. Because we do have a bow also, which should be pretty good. Yeah, okay, let's actually kill that kid because I don't think he has an egg. And if we kill him, then he's not going to respawn. Oh, he might actually try to hit me off too. That's where I kind of suck. Okay, there we go. That was pretty easy. And then, whose egg? Okay, yeah, there's still an open egg right there. So we're actually going to go take it out. We're actually destroying so many people's eggs this game. This is actually so easy. I thought it would have been a bit harder, but I guess it's not. So yeah, so let's go jump down there really quick. Go destroy his egg. I don't think we have to really matter about fall damage. Okay, so that kid's egg's destroyed. Is there any... Okay, there's no kid's egg over there. Yeah, we could actually... Yeah, let's actually go jump that kid. Actually, is that kid dark green? Yeah, that kid's dark green, so... I believe he still has his egg. But... I don't know, he might not actually. Okay, there's no egg there. I think those kids are actually teaming, so it's gonna be a nice... Wait, is there two... I think there's two people over there. Well, Gray's right there, so we're gonna have to... Okay, so that was pretty easy. I think he's gonna die now. I don't think there's any more people over here. Okay. So it's just us and two other people, and we're the only ones with their egg destroyed, so that kind of sucks, but... Yeah, it's whatever. So let's go jump up here. And let's actually go try to destroy another egg and then try to kill another person. So we're doing pretty good right now. Okay, yeah, there's someone. If we can kill them, we can take all their stuff right away. Okay, so I believe this was their island? Yeah, this was their island. We're gonna go kill them again. He shouldn't have a sword on him, so if we can get the quick jump on him, then he can't really do anything about it. And we might even block ourselves in. Okay, he really can't do anything about it. He's gonna get killed anyway. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Can we get this? If he comes back, he might try to punch us off. Okay, yeah, we got him. Ready to go. Okay, he's going up. Okay, he's gonna go try to run across right now, or he might actually try to punch me off. Yeah, okay, he's actually gonna try to punch me off. Can we actually hit him? Come on. Did we get him? Is he dead? No way. He must... Oh, okay. Yeah, we just killed him. That's great. Okay, so it's just me versus one other person. And he actually has a bow. So we're going to have to watch out for that. Where is he actually? He must be somewhere. I don't know where he is right now though. But that's his island. Okay, yeah. He's right there. He's fully geared. And we're going to have to be careful. This is going to be a very hard battle. We might actually... Okay, this is gonna suck, but I think we're actually gonna have to do this. Because he's just gonna keep on using his bow. He probably has more arrows than me. But we might actually be able to... We might have some more gapples in him. Yeah, okay, let's just go run across right now. Hopefully he doesn't hit us off. Oh, it's gonna be close, it's gonna be close. Okay, yep, we're going right there. Okay, he's just trying to kill me right now. If we can kill him though, that's gonna... Oh, his egg's fully... Oh, no, he's about to hit me off. Okay, we just gotta let him come on down here or just waste his arrows. Okay, come on, come on. Can we actually hit him off? We can hit him off. Okay, yes, we just hit him off, guys. Come on, come on. Okay, now we're just gonna... It's gonna suck, but I don't think he can kill us anyway. He's gonna try to hit us out. Okay, yeah, let's just block off this. Oh no! Yeah, he's gonna be very annoying about this. Okay, can he actually come around? Oh, come on, we're actually just about to break this. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, he's gonna be going back up there because this is gonna be his last shot. And I think we got him. Oh, can we get him? Can we get him? Come on. Okay, yes. There we go, guys. That was a good win. Two wins in a row. So I think that's actually pretty good. We destroyed so many people's eggs, and we killed so many people at the same time. I wish you could check. You probably can somehow. But yeah, guys, that was an amazing game, or amazing two games, actually. So if you liked it, go down and click the like button, and subscribe too while you're there. And just tell me what you liked or what you disliked it about the video, and just what I could do better about it. But yeah, guys, I think that's going to wrap it up. See you in the next video. Peace.